is Bobby Lashley the Almighty with a grin on his face. It's like a grinning shark.
Very frightening sight for the man, the stature and caliber of Bobby Lashley. And perhaps this is part of the reason Lashley is grinning, because we know the Almighty Bobby Lashley is set to go one-on-one a week from Sunday against the Nigerian giant Omos at Hell in a Cell.
Cage was not enough to keep MVP out last Monday. Maybe a cell will do it.
So last week I survived a steel cage match against the giant. And when the referee came down and he raised my hand in victory, I turned and looked at that giant. And I saw the anger and I saw the defeat in his face, and I knew that we were far from over. Me and that giant has so much more to fight about. So I wasn't surprised at all to learn that me and the Nigerian giant Omos would be doing it one more time at Hell in the Cell. However, tonight is the almighty challenge. So I am sure that MVP and Omos would like to know a little bit about this almighty challenge. So without further ado, why don't we bring these two, whatever you want to call them, out here so they can hear what this challenge is.
The mood that Omos has got to be in, and MVP. Omos loses to Bobby Lashley last week in controversial fashion inside a steel cage, and now you're walking into the unknown. You're walking into whatever this almighty challenge is going to be.
This is the man who threw Bobby Lashley through a cage, if you can imagine that.
Bobby Lashley, I don't know why you think it is that the Nigerian giant an MVP or a couple of dogs that are supposed to just come running when you call. Oh, I know why. It's because you think you're the top gun, right? Well, you might be, but remember, MVP is the Maverick. And you out here capping in front of the whole WWE universe. The whole world saw the Nigerian giant beat your ass all over that cage. And if it wasn't for some faulty equipment when he threw you through the cage, we'd be having a completely different conversation right now. That's why I have officially filed a complaint.
Why don't you shut your mouth? Because nobody here wants to hear you. And why don't you just hear my stipulation? Because it's obvious that me and Omos are not over. And you know that just a regular match with regular stipulations will not be enough to finish what we have. So my challenge is, I want a match tonight. And in that match, the winner will pick the stipulations between myself and Omos at Hell in a Cell.
You must be on one, son. You barely survived the last time the Nigerian giant got his hands on you. He mauled you. So what makes you think that this time is going to be
different? There you go, running your mouth again. Hush until we finish. So I have Omos at Hell in a Cell. But tonight, we still have some unfinished business, MVP. So my challenge is easy. The Almighty versus MVP tonight. And the winner will pick the stipulations between Omos and myself at the Hell in a Cell. Oh, you're standing there a little bit confused, huh? Or are you scared, MVP?
No, I ain't
ain't scared.
Because
but you think
man.
I can't whoop you? You think I can't? I made you. I'm responsible for your ascension. So it's only fitting that I'll be responsible for your downfall. And if I beat your ass tonight, I promise you I'll pick a stipulation that not even the Almighty can overcome.
You made me. You made me MVP. When was the last time you won a match around here? Does anyone know? If anybody made anybody, I made you. And at Hell in a Cell, I will tear his ass apart. And at tonight, it's me and you, MVP. And I'm going to put your ass in the Hurt Lock in front of all these people.
That's a heck of a challenge for the Almighty.
Far be it from Bobby Lashley to make empty threats, but what did MVP just whisper in the ear of Omos? The Nigerian Giant making his way toward the ring. He looks ready to go right now. Well, Lashley wants MVP in a match tonight.
Lashley may get Omos right now.
Almighty may get a little more than he bargained for.
Lashley wisely keeping his eyes locked on the Nigerian Giant.
And MVP and his cane are right there.
Lashley sensed it. Lashley sensed MVP.
Omos continuing to circle the Almighty inside the ring.
MVP has accepted the challenge. Will it be made official tonight? Will we see Lashley and MVP?
Oh, we see the loyalty of Omos to MVP. Another person showing their loyalty 2 weeks ago to the judge.